How are you all? Today I have brought a fun craft activity for you. So let's learn it with me. For this activity we need green A4 sheet. We will cut few stripes. Like this, I have taken the entire length of A4 green sheet. We need two hands, two legs, one face, two eyes. So let's start. First we will place the stripes like this and we'll put some glue at the center of this stripe. Put another one. See, we have to follow this pattern. Again I'm going to put some glue and try to place two stripes between this gap. Its crown with yellow color. As I have pasted it here, we'll paste two eyes on it. Divide it into two parts, put some glue here, keep it in this manner. And trim this extra part. Let's start assembling it. Paste the neck and attach it with the face. So the face will come here like this. Now our craft is ready. Hope you have liked my video. If you have liked it, kindly share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.